bounty hunter, but it's just something that I do. I'm really looking for something that was stolen from me. 10 years ago, they took my son. As I search, there are signs that something is happening, that humanity is about to change. But I won't be distracted. How do you find one small boy in a lawless universe? I'm not sure, but I have to keep trying.